think owes its existence solely and completely to sound. Sound is the basis of form. Voids of space came a sound and matter description.
Here, by way of contrast, is a sonorous figure, a static figure instead of a dynamic one, representing the opposite pole in the vast range of phenomena that make up the world of vibration.